that, you know, young guys went yesterday, older guys lift and me. So I thought they did a good job of coming back out and kind of getting it going again. And, so that part was good. It's a big week for us.
Awesome. You look like you lost a bunch of guys up in the middle of the defensive line today. And you're sort of, you know, what have you seen from a guy like Tim Tino and Tulane when they're getting in there with the
You know, I think they're starting to know where to go, you know, and that's where the young guys stuff, you know, finishing the practice. And Sundays have been good, you know, because we're going to need to keep building our depth there with everyone healthy, I think, still. So, you know, they got a ways to go still. But, you know, they'll go hard, and, you know, they've got some stuff to them. It's just all the line, you know, young O linemen and young D linemen, it's knowing what to do, and I think they're getting there, but then it's, you know, they found a couple, it's just the technique stuff and the pad, understanding the pad level.
I got the short straw working down there by the KK and Vayner, Todd and those guys.
You know, Todd, I know he caught a little something, went back at it, and then, I think I haven't heard anything different other than, you know, he got dinged a little bit. KK, I don't know, so I'll find that out. And who else you asked about?
I forget.
Yeah, Laf should be able to go tonight.
Really tonight.
Is there anyone on there that you're worried about? More
nothing
like
long term, yeah. Nothing that Jerry needs to feel the pressure to keep going on. Yeah.
I can take a nap this afternoon.
I'm good with that.
What about Isaac? Seems like he's doing more.
Yeah, went inside run today. So he is, but we're gonna go slow on him.
Is that a case where, because he's a senior, you know, you don't have to, you know, he knows the playbooks?
Yeah, second part more than the senior part. You know, I think he's really good mentally and does a good job when he's not getting the reps of staying on top of it. So he gives himself a chance to then be at the proper pace for him. You know, if he's a guy that needed those reps to be ready. You know, what is our job is make sure guys are ready for the start of the season. A lot of these guys, it's running those plays and understanding the techniques and the plays or the nuances of the play. I think he's pretty good there. They still need some, but so he's put himself in a position where you can be a little bit more cautious with him, it's been pretty good so far.
Do you like what you've seen for number 14 so far? He's getting a lot of work right there.
Yeah, Vontae has done a nice job and been getting a lot of reps, you know, I think he's been doing some good things, but just to keep him going, you know, can't let him, especially the freshmen, you know, can't let them hit the wall here in camp. You gotta be smart on that, but I have liked what Avante's been doing.
Is he a guy that can, you know, help you on special teams too, or is it, you know, as a freshman?
I think he can. I think, you know, kind of the approach we took last year and this year is that, you know, can they first help you offensively and defensively, talking about young guys, two freshmen, help you offensively and defensively, and then, you know, where's that special team spot that they can help you on? So I think you can help on a couple of those special teams as well. Then, especially if it's a guy that gives you, like, depth. So if it's a third, you know, fourth guy, you know, then like last year, T-Webb, you know, he had more safety snaps later in the season, but he got some special team snaps early, so I think he got him into the game, understanding it, and then when it was time for him to play, the safety reps, he was pretty good, and I think the same kind of base philosophy with all your freshmen.
What's Chris James had?
You know, I think he's been doing a good job. You know, I thought both young backs have been. And, you know, you're not seeing a lot of mental errors out of them. And so, I think this whole team, you know, this is the week you got to, you know, build that consistency and kind of truly polishing up, you know, the smaller points of the position.
The other freshman, Alex Butcher, has he shown some things over the first week or something? You like what you've seen out of
him? Yeah, I have liked what he's done. You know, he's getting some reps with the two, so, you know, you're in those.
Is that still a case, though, where you don't have to play him this year? You hope you don't have to play him this year?
Yeah, you know, I think right now we get to lock in at camp, you know, and go see where it's at. But right now, it's just him. It's too early for that discussion because he's got to still, you know, keep going. But I liked, you know, I like where, you know, campus at this point, certainly.
It's been a good part of your day working on Delaware?
No, right now.
When do you just start? Next week, maybe?
End of next week. Mm-hmm. Yeah, long ways away. Can't pull it off.
10 days.
Yeah, but this is a lot of football. We get to play. Okay. Anybody seen EJ?